engineering machine. I think it's like a, but it's like a, it's not even a Core i3. It's like, you know, it's something reasonably small. That's like, I can tweak it for like a single string or something. Nah, it didn't like it at all. So, right, so we're all good. 10 frames per second out. 10 PS out. Unacceptable. Oh, how's the frame rate? It's going to be 4 out of 10. Yeah, I'm using my C920 webcam. It should be all right. It should be good. Please, can you only talk about the frame rate for a second? Perfect. Frame rate sucks. Frame rate's good. Okay, so obviously, mix about 20 frames per second. Okay, so it's not mine. It's good enough. All right, so it's not my end then. I take it. It's not my end. I've got, hang on. I wonder if I have a dashboard. Maybe I'm stuck in some bandwidth, I don't know. I don't even know where to view my channel. I don't even know where to view my own. Could be better, yeah, alright. Yeah, stuttering, alright. Alright, well, this is a reasonable machine. I wrote the response over to a Core i7. One of my dumpster drive Core i7. So it's pretty good. It's like a 3G Core i7 machine. It's a Core i7 970, or something like that. Yeah, I think it's a 970. So, and it's, it's quite a reasonable machine. It's got a Radeon 7800. I showed this to you because I brought a Radeon 7800. Can I get on with it? Yeah, right. Thank you, I rocked. Okay. So, yeah, it should be more than enough. But, you know, and you can export to stream live. And, anyway, it's, yeah, streaming is tricky business. It's saying I haven't dropped any frames. Expert is saying I haven't dropped a single frame. That's 12,500 frames. So, and my bitrate is 4 meg. Bitrate is around about 4 meg. That'll change with dynamic. Yep, he goes up. 4200. Yep. And, yeah, so I should be streaming good. So if you're getting a full stream, I would say that's your end, or YouTube, or whatever. So, looks good to me. I'm 16 inches deep. So, alright, no problem. I'm just going to throw something really dumb here. We'll see if I can catch up. This window. No, it's not a catcher, damn it. It's not like you catch up the chat window. No. Googling Chrome process. No, yeah, that's right. Okay. Fine, yeah, everyone says, and most people say it looks like I have 720p. Only the sound sucks. Okay, the sound shouldn't suck. It's a, the Logitech C920 Pro webcam usually has pretty darn decent sound, and I'm streaming at 128K, which I've done my other live shows at, so it should be okay. So I don't know what the deal is there. Although, let me tweet, recording devices, so I'm not going to be able to share my screen, something weird's going on. Properties. I've turned the level up to 100. Is that better? Is that audio better? Let me know. Give me a thumbs up or thumbs down on the audio now. It sounds very amplified. Yeah, the echo in the screen sounds terrible. Sorry. Maybe that's the problem. Where else? Oh. Okay, hang on. Okay, how about that? How is that? It might have been sorted. So I turned it down 80 clicking. Okay, let me know now. Hang on. Should be better than it was even before. I made that stupid change. Okay? That's better. Yes. Perfect. A little higher. That is good. That's good. Too low. Alright. See, here's the problem. I'm using the Windows recording level. It was a 90 in there. Then I turned it up to 100. That's what everyone's screen is. Okay, I turned up 80. It's 88. It's good time. Alright? Way better. Okay. Here we go. Turn up to 88 for the microphone. Splitting hairs. Yeah, no, sorry, it's probably the room. I'm in the little cubicle that I used to edit in. So I've taken all my soundproofing off, because I used to have our sound. I used to have sound back panels there. Maybe it's the church, yeah, the piano could be the church. I suspect. Anyway, hopefully. Yeah, okay, anyway. Sync sucks. I don't do the sync again. Come on, is it still syncing? Let me know. Come on, last time. Keep my audio sync. Everything's good, let's go. Says Dr. Gavary. It's all good. 80 was there. I'm going to say 80. 80 clicking. Okay, it's fine. I'll go back to 80. And, that's it. I'm not digging around anymore. I'm back at 80. You can't hear it. Turn it up. I don't know. Maybe the Logitech's got all that gain or something. But this is why live streaming is typical to get up and set up and perfect. And once you do, you cannot touch it. You should not touch it. Touch the machine at all. Don't use it for anything else. You've got a dedicated streaming machine. Otherwise, it's a pain in the ass. Anyway, all good. Enough of that crap. Welcome to Better Eyes Testing, 15 minutes later. How many people have we got watching, by the way? We got a lot. I should actually stream it. I mean, what am I talking about? I don't even know what I'm talking about. Change subscriber. Sorry, I'm still kicking around. Live testing, they're live now, here we go. Live testing is Better Eyes. Okay. And 1,200 people. That's pretty good. Wait, we'll see how long it takes to come up on my stream. Come on. Nope. Very delayed. Okay, there it is. Alright. So I'm going to stop that. 1,200, so 1,200 people watching. Welcome, thank you. It's hanging up, even though I haven't done. I should tweet that tonight. Sorry. Come on, this machine, there's nothing signed in. I've got another sound set up. It's really annoying. Log in, I found the quality of the Twitter. Thankfully, I think it's remembered my password. Yes, it has. And I'll be online clean in a second. I'm looking at apps. Okay, there we go. I just tweeted it. I'm live now. There we go. The weather up here in Sydney is very hot. Oh, sorry, someone said anyone who went Amazon US will get the, will have what illegal bonds, they're like on the truck, they've been on the truck for like 5 days or something, so cumulative, I guess it's a problem with, Christmas. Yeah, Christmas. Here on 7, here on 7, consumerism. Well, how many percent listen to consumerism? Yeah, the train's getting very slow. That arrives at testing. I thought this would be quick. It's not, because I can test the train before I started this. I've got the, an Imaginarium Express, train. Yeah, I got it from Toys R Us, I picked up Toys R Us, like 20 bucks or something. So I'm sitting in the big bus, that arrives at testing. And I think it's 2 hours now, I'm not sure if you can see the side of there. It's 2 hours. This damn thing's been going, I thought it lasted for like an hour or something like that. It's still going, it's going three, I'm not sure if you can see that, I've got 389 laps. Yeah, there we go. 2 hours and 389 laps, and it's just going and going and going. But energizer, buddy. Yeah, unintended. So, there you go. And I've got my own recording on camera. I'm recording the whole thing. It's still got 237 minutes left on the battery. I've got a large battery pack in there using my old, the very old camera. That's a Canon HF-M400. It's really nice. It's sort of like, essentially the same as in my HFG, my original HFG-10. But it's a small camera and it lasts longer on battery, so I use it for like long-term shots and stuff. So, yeah, so it's recording, and it's 2 hours. I'm not going to do this all in one shot. I'm going to do it all in one shot. I've got a 30 card in there, 7 megabits per second. Anyone want to do the calculation? The hour is going to last. This is without the batterizer. So now I'll rack in the batterizer afterwards. But this is going to go for probably 2.5 hours at least. 393 less. So I hope to get it all in one shot, you know, because I'm a little speed, etc. You know, all that sort of bullshit. But it may not happen. So, unfortunately, there's nothing I can do about that. Anyway, 2 hours, my stupid phone. I couldn't get it. Should I get a stopwatch app for the phone? Particularly one that's like large that I can see in the camera and stuff. And it turns off every 5 minutes. It wouldn't disable this particular one, wouldn't disable the phone thingy. And then I went into my phone, then I got my phone, went into my Android phone, Sony Xperia Z3 Compact. And I went into there and said, and there's no option to disable the switch. It's only like 30 minutes. So every 30 minutes, I'm going to wiggle it down. I'm going to go and play with it. So I reset the 30 minutes. I'll stay on. Anyway, I'm going to wait 396 laps. I'm going to hit 400 laps. And it's going. So it is getting slower. But I was hoping this would take like 2 hours, and I'd already be back, like, you know, an hour per lap, and I'd already be almost back in the office editing this thing, but no. How long will the camera last with an adapter? Yeah, I'll probably go find the adapter somewhere, power adapter, I might have it, and I can maybe plug it in, and it'll pick up as long as the card will last. In any case, it's going to split the file, so I'm going to have to edit, because it's going to only be the volume limit on the file, so I'm going to have to edit the limit. I thought it'd be over an hour, but it's a really decent train, other than a single AAA battery, so I'm actually quite impressed. I've also got, Percy. Here as well, I've got, you know, your Thomas the Tank Engine, I've got Percy, but he runs on a double A, but I can, you know, put an extender in there, just plug some magnets on the end of the AAA battery, and it'll kill the extender, so I can probably do that, and Percy won't, probably, almost certainly won't last as long, so I knew that would have ran first. Anyway, what can you do? So, I've been trying to squeeze an extended reader, squeezing watching the screen, if you enable developer mode options on your phone, you can disable sleep, yeah, whatever, I don't know, I don't have developer mode, I don't care, about phones, really, and anyway, so yeah, I thought that'd be fun, but anyway, if you've been following the battery test, Grim, on the EV Log Forum, and you'll know I've already been doing testing the MP3 player, I've been testing the source, it's been hilarious, it's been an epic fail for the Batterizer, absolutely epic. Oh man, dude, the Batterizer can then claim that, oh, it uses or extracts all the energy from the battery, it doesn't consume electrical chemistry by ionic resistance of the battery. It actually recovers, even if you discharge it with the Batterizer. I discharged the battery with the Batterizer, and so it should be completely flat, the battery, no, still ran this source for 16 hours, I think it was, 16 hours at a usable brightness. Amazon viewer, so it could take a while. Because if you don't know, if you don't follow me on the forum, then I've got a DHL account. Awesome. For the new DHL account, I think I'm going to give Australia Post for free for all international shipments, and I'm going to use DHL. Now, I've got the express service and their like, postal site. So it's going to be postal service for Australia Post. So, but I've got to set all that up, so you're not paying. Watch out, there's a train behind me. Yep. Yep, 2 hours and 10 minutes, it's still going. I said I'd stop it when the train actually stops, or it's so slow, it's going to take 10 minutes to do all that or something. Anyway, Jay Jones for president. Yeah, I'll be president. It's a dictatorship. Is the train jerky or is it compression? No, the train's pretty smooth. No, so it must be jerky on your end, on the screen. I won't board, so I'll found the screen. Algeria versus Alex. Doesn't matter, I don't know anymore. I don't know it, I'm used to it. Jay Jones, the dictator. Yeah, make Australia great again. Yeah, we need that. 9.6 hours of video on 7 megabits per second. Thank you, Grayson, for a 32 gig card. Yeah, your problem will be 222 minutes left. What's that? Divide by 60. How many hours? It should do it. It's really slowing down now. So, I think it might last 2.5 hours. It might get 2 hours. How was the track? I forgot to mention it in my video, but I've actually found the track is actually stuck down. I hope I set it up to the last time I'm at, but it's an old thing. I've stuck down speaker. If you use Thomas and St. Vincent tracks, then they're all loosey-goosey, you know, and the train goes around and move the track. So I take them all down, they're all solid, so it should be pretty quick. No, I've got another repair video. Oh, I've got a repair. Yeah, I've got some repair items here. It's just a matter of enthusiasm. Tends to vibrate, yes, I could. That would look interesting to my account, couldn't it? From, you know, the local sex toy shop, or something. Stupid success, you know. I have not tested a Dr. Kid Rubler. I have not tested the temperature yet. I haven't done any lab measurements on the battery at all. Because what I want to do today is at least try and edit and upload just a test footage video. And hope maybe tomorrow I can do some, I probably should be doing starting the test now, because I've got a data roll. There's some extra there, when I turn the springs off. So I should start actually hooking that up. I might do it during the next, 2.5 hour thing. I'll use that time to set up, but anyway, I've got tons of footage from the MP3 player, torch and other stuff, and once I get the footage of the train, I'll have tons of footage that I can do I can do a test video. And with, freight buses, extra, stuff that we tested, batterized buses. Do I ever feel scatterbrained from these live streams? Yeah, I don't want a 5 hour one. After 5 hours, I'm pretty shot. No, I haven't done a, thing with Big Clive. So, oh, thank you, sorry, I'll see you guys. Yep. Yep, that's annoying, thank you, last time I'm up there. So I should now have a train. The train, surely can't get another... People are watching, thank you. You know, you're familiar with something, right? So, yeah, surely can't last another half an hour. This is getting 428 laps. Wow. Anyway, hopefully I can do it all in one shot. I should go find... yeah, after that, I stopped this thing. I'll go find the power adapter for the, camera. Maybe somewhere. I might have to take a bunker run. Might be in a box in the bunker or something. I'm going to summarize with the battery I'd rise with. Battery I'd rise with. Sorry, yeah, anyway, the thing with this is I have to be here, because it's supposed to be like a single shot video. If I have to be here when it ends and then decide to take it off, and then probably like, once I measure the battery, but not measure the battery goes, and then I'll whack in the battery, I'll only one shot, the battery's still over there, so you can still see them, and like, it's just ridiculous. There's a streak on my right sleeve. Yes, there is a streak. That could be, yes, there is. Yeah. I've got an 18 month old. So it could be anything. Yeah, I'm doing. I'm not bored. See if my hair shows up white on the screen, just the angle of the light, like, this is really bad. Yeah, I'm using that time. I've got 2 time-lapse cameras here that are a bit, like, I could, people just want to continue. You know, yeah, I can take a shot every second, 5 seconds, 10 seconds, or whatever. Anyway, are you putting on the battery after the train stops? Are you putting on the battery after the train stops? Are you going to reduce or recharge the battery back to 100% no matter what? But what I plan on doing is, as soon as it's finished with no batteries, I'll run it again with the batteries, because I want to get that, at least that footage before the camera dies or whatever goes wrong. Yeah, so I've got the 2 trains, and then I'll stick it together in the edit. I'll upload it on the second channel, I'll upload the raw footage, but then on the main edit, I'll put the 2, so I'll get it to scene side by side, and if you want to watch it, I'll sync them all, I'll sync up the video, make them all time-lapse from the same amount and everything, and I'll, yeah, you'll be able to see, when they go side by side. I expect, based on French testing,